verse 32. I'm listening.
Hello everybody, this is Billy McCamy, and today I'll be running the 4x4x48. I'll be doing it for the organization called 4Africa over the past few months, or a few weeks, 5 weeks. I have been lucky enough to team with them. Coming into it, we had a goal of $4,800, and as of today, March 5th, we were at $6,790. So we've crushed the donation, super exciting. But later today, in about 12 hours, I'm going to begin my run, and I'll be running 4 miles every 4 hours for 48 hours. So I'm gonna start today, March 5th at 8 p.m., and I'm gonna finish up Sunday, March 7th, around 4 p.m. Yeah, so that's what this is. This is a video. I've got an exam here in a few hours, so I have a special bag of coffee that I've been saving for today. So I'm gonna crack that open, make some food, take the exam, and then get ready for the run. Gonna bring you guys along on the journey. So, welcome to the video. Alright, so it is 7:55. Getting ready for run number one of 12. Gonna do miles 0 through 4 for 48. Here we go. All right, just finished the first four. 7:53 pace. Gonna go back inside, refuel. Gonna get going again at midnight. See you then. All right, everyone, 11:55. Closing in on midnight, about to fire up run number two. See you guys on the other side. Just wrapped up run number two. 8 miles down, 2 runs down, 40 miles left, and 10 runs left. Hey everyone, just wrapped up run two, 10, so 8 miles down. Kind of just now refueling. I got one scoop of this stuff, Ucan Energy. This little carb supplement, some Catalyte, Thorn. So that's electrolytes, and then a little amino acid complex from Thorn. Also seeing some mangoes. You know, this tastes good right now. Also probably gonna crush like a granola bar. It's 12:50 right now, so I haven't showered yet. I'm gonna go hop in the shower after I get some of this stuff down. Just finished stretching. Might try to sleep a little bit, but feeling good. Yeah. See you guys in a little bit.
Hey guys, it's 3:47 a.m. And I'm good, but I'm pretty tired. I don't feel great. Like, feel a little nauseous. But yeah, miles 9 through 12 coming up, so I better get over it.
Stay hard!
Alright everyone, heading out for run number 3. It is 3:57 a.m. So, see you at mile 12.
You can set my house on fire, baby. You can turn it to cinder and smoke. Cause the house is mighty cold and I feel like melting off the snow away.
Everyone, just wrapped up run number 3. It's 4:33 a.m. 12 miles down. Got 36 left.
Feeling good.
All right, everyone. Just got done with run number 3. It is 4:45 a.m. That means I'm done with the night runs halfway done with the night runs. Got 3 more of those, which is, oh man, I spilled protein powder all over me, which is nice to know that I'm on the back end of night runs. Got my next one at 8. I mean, I was talking to my roommate Jackson. Jeez, I am making a mess right now with this protein. And I mean, my legs, they feel pretty good right now. I mean, obviously I'm only 12 miles in, but gosh, it's the waking up. I fell asleep at right before my last one, and I mean, man, it gets pretty tough to wake up. That's the killer. I don't know what I'm saying right now. I'm trying to keep you guys updated, but yeah, feeling good though. I don't know if I'm going to fall asleep or not. Going to get some food in me. I have a protein shake, an apple, probably some almond butter. So refuel and then get ready for 8 a.m. Yep.
Starting the 8 a.m. A little rainy, a little cold. But got miles 13 through 16. So let's go. All right, everybody. Run number 4 down. 16 miles down. 32 left to go. Just gonna get ready for the run at noon. See you guys then. All right, so still raining, still a little cold, but heading out for run number 5 of 12. So this will be miles 17 through 20. Yep, see you guys in 4. Run number 5 down, 20 miles down, 28 miles to go, 7 more runs. See you guys at 4. All right, the weather's cleared up. It's real nice out now. Run number 6, miles 21 through 24. See you guys in 4 miles. Run number 6 down, 24 miles down. Officially at the halfway point. 6 more runs. See you guys at 8 p.m. Let's go.
All right, halfway done, 24 miles in, 6 runs in. I feel fine. I feel like I feel good. Legs are feeling fine. My pace has been good. My hip flexors are getting a little tight, so I've been stretching after every single run. The killer though is just the sleep. Not sleeping for a little bit or just having super inconsistent sleep has been tough. Yeah, I've been trying to get naps here and there. The longest I've gotten to sleep was like 2 hours. So besides that, I'm feeling good. It's 5:28 p.m. now, so next run's 8 p.m.
All right, 7:55 p.m. Saturday night. Run number 7. Here we go. You see these boots I'm wearing? They're tough enough to go. Run number 7 in the books. 28 miles down. Officially past the halfway point. 20 miles to go. See you guys at midnight.
Alright, it is 11:40 p.m. And I am feeling tired. Just want to sleep, but it's good. I'm fine. Yeah, so what run is this? I think this is number 8, right? Number 8. I'm going to run number 8 because this will be going to 32 miles.
All right, everyone, it's 11:57 p.m., which means run number 8 of 12, going on miles 29 through 32. Melting off slowly. run number 8 done. 32 miles down, 16 left to go. Next run's in at 4 a.m. Yeah, see you guys then.
Alright, it's 12:52 a.m. Yeah, I'm getting pretty tired. 32 miles down, 16 left. Only a few more runs down, there to go. But yeah, I'm getting pretty tired. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Still feel good though. Legs are feeling good. Pace hasn't dropped a whole lot, so feeling solid. See you guys at 4 a.m.
All right, it's 3:56 a.m. Run number 9. Here we go. All right, run number 9 done. 36 miles down, 12 to go. I'm not gonna lie, that one was real hard. See you guys at 8. All right, 8 a.m., run number 10. 12 miles left. This will put me at 40 miles, so see you guys in a little bit. All right, 40 miles down. That one was a lot better than the 8 a.m., or the 4 a.m., so feeling good again. See you guys at noon. All right, everyone, it's creeping up on noon, and run 11, so miles 41 through 44. Coming up on the tail end of this thing, so see you guys in a little.
You see this train I'm riding, it's burning up cold.
Alright, 11 out of 12 done. One more to go. 44 miles down. I'm feeling good. See you guys at 4. Alright, here's the last one. Run 12. Finishing up the 48 miles. So, see you guys in 4 miles.
Live and learn from fools and from sages. You know it's true.
we're done. 48 miles, done. 4x48 for Africa, done. Thank you to everyone for the support, the donations. It's been a lot of fun. It's been amazing. Thank you, guys.
All right, guys. Well, it's now a few weeks after the race, and I just want to say thank you again. In summary, we raised $7,053, so just blew the goal out of the water. Ran total 48 miles, 8:01 minute per mile pace, lost 7 pounds, burned 13,339 calories according to my watch, took 76,713 steps again according to my watch. But like I said, it's a few weeks after the race, and I got some really exciting news from 4Africa. They gave me a call, and they explained that we raised enough money that they are actually, so in their area, they there's a lot of communities that have non-functional wells. So they just, the water wells are there, but they just can't get water. But that being said, they said that the money we raised is enough that now they can take that money and restore one of those wells for a community. So it's just super exciting for me, and I couldn't be more grateful for everything that everyone who like supported, donated, just helped us as like a team accomplish. Yeah, it was super exciting, super fun. Again, thank you guys. And I mean, the outcome of this fundraiser was ultimately now giving a community water. So something we take for granted every day. And I couldn't be happier about that. And again, thank you. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. So.